And the first question is, what are the challenges and opportunities for Japanese marketers in regards with English?
You can actually contribute to the future of Japan. You know, Japan is going through another phase of globalization right now. Mm-hmm. And by being an international English speaker, you can be part of that movement and grow your career through that.